All right, my Wyoming and Boise State now. Mountain West action on a Friday night this week. We've got on the blue turf, Boise State 14-point home favorites, 48.5 being the total here in this game between these two teams. We'll see how it plays out here on a Friday night. Boise State, though, you got to look at the way they've played all of a sudden the last couple weeks. A bye week, the start of a turnaround for a team. We've seen this, you know, in college football over the years, including this year, where teams that are struggling going into the bye week, they suddenly have the bye week and they get re-energized, they get some injuries back, and, you know, they get recharged their batteries and they play better. And that's been Boise. Two games since the bye week, they beat Colorado State 28-19, and they beat up Fresno State 40-14. Impressive game, and by far the best defensive game we've seen all year from Boise. No question about that. They forced Jake Haner into three interceptions. The secondary was a ball-hawking secondary for Boise. They held Ronnie Rivers in check, a great running back for Fresno. He only had 79 rushing yards in that game. So an impressive defensive effort. And look, they got one of their big key players back, George Halani, the running back. And look what he did, 117 rushing yards for Boise in that game. Bachmeyer's still been a little bit erratic. Not great by any stretch this year, but he has played a little bit better. And more importantly, he's playing mistake-free football now the last two games. Four touchdowns, no interceptions. He still has a 64% completion rate. So very impressive win here for Boise State, facing a Wyoming team that's coming off a very good win themselves, 31-17 against Colorado State. You look at this Wyoming team, and yes, they've definitely had some issues this year. There's no question, but they've only had one loss this year by more than this point spread. And that was against Fresno, I should say, 17-0. That's the only time Wyoming has lost by more than 14 points this year. And in that Fresno game, even though they got shut out, it's one of the most bizarre things you'll see. They get shut out 17-0. They actually were plus 12 in total yards and plus 0.6 yards per play over Fresno in that game, which is a bizarre stat. So yes, I know Boise's played a lot better these last two games coming out of the bye week, but long term on the blue turf, they have not been a great bet. They've really struggled long term in terms of as home favorites. At the last 2 years, Boise versus Wyoming. Wyoming covers both games, and both games are decided by 8 points or less. I would only be looking at Wyoming here. And I know Wyoming's kind of had a very, very weird season, pretty much a disappointing season, and their offense included. But look, their offense last week, you know, with the change to Levi Williams at quarterback, there was a little something there. And, you know, they got the run game going a little bit as well. And the Boise State defense this year, you know, against the run, it's been solid, but Wyoming might be able to do a little bit enough here to keep this game within two touchdowns. And certainly the series history dictates these have been tough, close, hard-fought games with these two teams. So I'm leaning Wyoming a little bit. What do you think here, Connor?
Yeah, that was by Big Key, the series history. These teams, they just when they meet, you know, they're close. It's tough to say we got to go over these games, but, you know, there's just some games that I just do not like. You know, I just want to lay the points here. With Boise State, you went through all that stuff. The one thing I was good to see was they ran the ball. They haven't ran the ball all year long. I mean, if they can run it against Wyoming, dictate the line of scrimmage, they should do it. Wyoming just is bad. They can't score at times. So, and that was an impressive win against Fresno. You know, I just remember that 4 weeks ago, Fresno beat them 17-0. And that loss to New Mexico, 14-3 by Wyoming. I watched the whole second half of that game. Man, it's tough. I don't even know if I can take the 14 with Wyoming here. Boise, too, four straight unders as well. Wyoming's had a couple overs, but their totals have been 40, so the last two games. So, and 48, that's a stay away from me there as well.